my husband, he created this new challenge called Chef Challenge.
Well, so something just came up with.
Yes, but I don't know if it already exists, so excuse us if we're taking the credit for someone else. He's gonna tell you more about it.
So it's just a fun video which we decided to shoot, and so it's called, like the name says, it's the Chef Challenge. We have a different ingredient and then
that we've never used before, kind of.
I mean, some of them we've used them, but like this is like some random ingredient, like we don't even know some of them, and we're gonna try to, you know, we have the papers over here, like a raffles, and then so we each gonna pick. There's a total of 10 ingredients, but the rule is we cannot, like, if she has, let's say she has salt. Well, no, not salt, because I need salt. Say she has, like, one of our ingredients right here is cheese. I cannot take cheese.
Yes.
You know, because so that's my recipe. Main ingredient.
Yes.
So.
Yeah. So we're going to go ahead and tell you guys about what we have. So we have something called potato gnocchi. I've never used that before, so I don't even know how it tastes like, and I don't even know how to cook it, so it's going to be really weird.
We got mushroom here, as you can see.
And we have tortillas here. Everybody knows tortillas, but...
And we got some Mexican blend cheese, like really shredded cheese.
And here we have salad shrimp, their little frozen shrimp.
And this is going to be tough because we're going to be using soy milk instead of regular milk. So we just love it, guys.
So and here we have chicken broth, broth chicken. So we have to use that.
Broccoli, guys.
Frozen broccoli. Yeah, he is a big hater about broccoli.
But hey, I want to get broccoli just because I kind of have a picture in my mind and I want to do something with it.
We have sliced beets.
I hate beets, by the way, too.
And also we have classic Alfredo. Time for us to pick five, and then it's gonna be
randomly, guys.
Yes.
So you go first, ladies first.
Oh, really? Okay.
I got shrimp.
Oh no!
I got shrimp. Lucky me, I can do something good with that deal.
Okay, better be good. Cheese. I have cheese.
Okay, that's alright.
This is my broccoli.
Broccoli. Yeah, I can do something.
You wanted broccoli so
bad.
And
I got it, so that's good.
We eat Alfredo pasta sauce. Oh my god.
I wish I had that because I have something in mind. But it's okay, I can always improvise. Really?
You got the gnocchi, guys.
I don't know what to do with it.
Good luck.
Thank
you. Oh my god, this. Oh, by the way, at the end of the video, we're gonna eat everything and the winner will win. So
you
I have tortillas.
So you guys gonna have to. Gonna have help us pick the winner. Who you think?
Well, they cannot really because they
true. Okay,
they cannot eat the food,
but
you know,
they're gonna help us tell, okay,
this looks better.
Yeah, which one looks better?
Eatable,
exactly.
Yeah, okay,
and the thing is, we're gonna swipe plates at the end.
Yes, he's eating my food,
and she's gonna eat.
Okay.
So, we are down to milk. Wait, hold on,
no, just open your thing.
No, that's right. Chicken brow, not bad. I can do something with that.
Mushrooms.
Oh, hopefully
so
I get the milk. Not
hopefully I get the milk.
Slurry.
I hate
that.
And I have soy milk, guys. Okay, so my is soy milk, mushrooms, tortillas, cheese, and pasta Alfredo. Okay, so we're gonna be adding some different ingredients in the kitchen and we'll see you guys in a bit. You wanna talk about your thing?
You know, just chicken broth, sliced meat, this that I have no idea what to do with, but I'll figure it out. Broccoli and my shrimp. Wish me luck, guys. Hopefully I'm the best chef by the end of the day.
tell about, we gonna tell what we think about each other's food. So you can start. Tell me what you think of my food. And
the presentation is nice.
Thank you.
It's more of a sandwich.
Yes.
It's
more like picnic food, you know.
All in all, it looks good.
Okay, so you, I think it's more like dinner, and really healthy, and it looks tasty. I can't wait to taste it for real. Thanks.
It's really good, so.
Yeah, I can eat this every day. Well, not every day, but.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now it's my turn to taste yours. Mm-hmm. I'm so impressed. And it doesn't cook broccoli and shrimp like that. It doesn't do that. So I'm really impressed.